I've always been a little skeptical about investing, especially in countries like Ukraine. As everybody knows, you know, there's a lot of stuff going on that we in the Western world don't experience. But of course, there's some fears you have to overcome that makes you a lot more high alert when it comes to making deals in a country like Ukraine. I'm Jorgen Jensen, I'm from Denmark. I came here to Zatoka, Ukraine, a little south of Odessa. And I actually got to know Joe and his investment opportunities on YouTube. It was quite a challenge for me actually to make this choice. I made the decision after I had actually listened to several of his videos, and I contacted him and I got a good feeling, first impression from talking to him, and I decided, okay, I need to come and look at it here. My experience with Joe in all this paperwork and everything has been really, really good. Very professional. I didn't have to worry about things, but he had everything laid out for me, what to do and when, and he has taken care of everything basically. I found out that Joe and Anna is really great people and I trust them 100%. So I can deeply recommend you. Joe has some very interesting projects. One of the things that impressed me actually the most was his reasoning about the roads. How they are being modernized, and that told me, okay, there must be something about this. It made logic for me. Joe presented me for these projects. A house that was almost like a waterfront house. I have gone to see it. It looked, what should I say, quite wild in the beginning, you know, but with very little means. He could see the objective in this project, and I actually saw it too. The same kind of property in Denmark would probably be 10 times more. I have liked the Joe's way of breaking down everything for the investment, you know, improvements, which was very, very important. As I'm a numbers guy, I decided to join him into, and we are now have these two projects together, and I look forward to the revenue of this. And I know Joe has more coming up, so come and see them. All the projects that Joe has presented me with so far has been really well thought through. I feel like I can 100% relax. He's done a lot of homework before I got here, found out the ins and outs. I'm definitely 100% confident about what I have done here now with these investments. Joe is a great guy, by the way. You'll find out if you meet him. Most important is you go and meet him and you go and see the project for yourself. You have to do that. It's a must. The quality here, I think, is pretty good. If you know how to find the properties, and Joe Rickards knows how to do that.
Hi, my name is Andre Voskel. I'm a member of a high-level mastermind group together with Joe Rickards. I've seen Joe's strengths and weaknesses, and I can tell you Joe is very committed to achieving results for the people that he works with. But I'm most impressed with the process that he created to finding real estate deals, which is very important. I've managed over $500 million in the stock markets in Europe. I know how tough it is to really find good deals. If you have a process, a system to really get to the deals every single time you go out there and look for a deal to invest your money in, that's worth its weight in gold. So I highly recommend, if you want to be an investor in real estate, I highly recommend seeking out Joe and working with him, because it will make a difference in your career.
City life is losing its appeal. Millions of people in Asia, Africa, and world centers like New York and Tokyo have been escaping the crowds for the countryside. More space, fresh air. Many others have lost jobs and moved back home to their rural families. The mass migration has seen real estate prices soar in outlying suburbs and communities. The Great Escape.
You can have a millionaire lifestyle if you've got maybe $100,000 in the bank. Okay, you can live like a millionaire. And I have an inside track that says that this project is going ahead and it's being pushed ahead by Zelensky himself. Imagine for just a moment, if you could go back in time to 1960 Daytona Beach.